Oh my God. Let's go!
Yes, sir, man.
Let's go! I called that shit!
You did, man.
Yes, I did. I said, I might as well just go get
Mark. Run.
Yes, sir!
That's a go ahead.
Let's go, baby!
What you gotta say?
Nothing. I'm just gonna go up there and I'm just gonna keep doing it. Get some roar runs on this board.
Letting the game
I like
speak.
That pitch. Yes, it's a nice pitch.
Yes, sir.
Good shit, baby.
Yes, sir, Mark.
shows.
Swing it! Zach, go ahead! Two!
Sorry, one out.
Fair ball.
It is.
And the prediction of the year.
Hey, you guys gotta interview us.
I mean, we're here with the Grays right now. It's just, it's getting insane. We're gonna start with Michael Dower right here.
Zeke Dower.
Okay. I mean, what's going on with the team, man?
Well, after that first series, me and Quinn kind of got killed, and I said, you know, we need to make some changes. Brought these three guys in, plus Jeremy, and I think, you know, the record says what it says now, so.
Let's go over to Mark here. I mean, what a day you had. What was your stat line today?
That was a great day at the plate. Put three over the deck out there for the fans in the stands. But just went out there, hit the ball today.
Let's not forget about the walk-off home run here.
Yes, game one. Got me feeling right.
Vargo, going right-handed. Natural lefty hitter. Decides to go right-handed with the game on the line. And what happened?
Hey, you know, just put the ball in play and good things happen. And that's what happened right there. Take another win in the... In the W column, I was going to say, you know, but I was just focused on putting the bat on the ball and getting the run.
Kepler, now to you. Throwing 95 from 32 feet away is something special. I've never seen it before in wiffle ball. What were you thinking out there?
I was just more accurate, throwing harder, I thought. And the batters were scared, so I think I'm going to do it for the rest of the year.
He did just call them scared. Quinn Kennedy, how do you feel about your performance today and the teams?
Right. One more, so it's all good.
And any other words? Let's put you guys in first place now.